We got a question from Farouk on how to create a product mockup using Canva. There are a couple of ways that you can create a product mockup. One of the popular ways is for you from your homepage is for you to go to apps and on apps select mockups. And with these mockups, these are called smart mockups. There's even a website called Smartmockups that has more than 8,000 mockups that you could be using to create product mockups. I've created a couple of videos using this method. I'll link it in the description below and you can go have a look and see how you could create product mockups using smart mockups. The second method is for you to go to discover apps from your homepage and then you type mockups and you select mockups. This is a mockup generator that Canva has added as an app on their software and you can use it. So if you select and open this app, it helps you bring your products to life and it creates realistic mockups on Canva. So you have an option of using it in an existing design or using it in a new design. So it's up to you how you would like to create a mockup using this mockup generator. So using it in an existing design will ask you to go pick a design that you've created and then you select the product from there and then you change it to a mockup. The other option is to use it in a new design, which would then allow you to choose a design that you would like. It could be a logo, it could be a Facebook square, an Instagram. It's up to you to create a new design where you're going to add a new mockup or create a new mockup using the mockup generator. Once the app opens up, take note that it will also add it to your apps at the bottom of the page. And it then shows you the popular smartphones, print, apparel, computers, and then it divides the different kinds of products that you could choose from to create a mockup. Once you've added the image, you can align it and size it to fit, and you can do your own design the way that you want to have the design look like. And then it's fairly straightforward. It shows you that you're going to insert an image to this mockup and then it's aligned. So the easiest way to do this is to go grab it from your upload. So I have a course that has gone live on Udemy. So I'm going to go grab my own product and I'm just going to drag the product to the mockup and drop it on there. And then it starts loading on there. And while we are waiting for it to load, go to Udemy and go grab the Canva course. It is on special right now. It is $10. The normal price, I'm going to think South African rand, it's 749 and it's currently 199. So it's very great special that you could learn Canva if you go on Udemy right now. As you can see, it has added the image, your product is added, and as easy as that. That's how you would use the mockup generator. Then you can pick any mockup that you want and add an image and you're good to go. What is for you to go to your Canva homepage and search for mockups on templates. So you're going to type mockups, select templates, and then press enter. And Canva is going to show you the number of templates that are available and based on the kind of product that you would like to advertise, you can pick any of these mockups and open it up and edit it. What do I mean by that? You pick any of these templates and you're going to find one that says elegant cosmetic mockup flyer or perfume mockup. So it should say mockup because then it would allow you to edit and add your own product details. For example, we found this beautiful mockup that's called Green White Facial Moisturizer Mockup for an Instagram post. The nice thing about this mockup is all of these elements are editable. So you could replace this tube with your own tube. You could replace the flowers. You could design or redesign the mockup that was added on Canva on your behalf. Change the logo, change the name, and make it your own so that it is your own product. This is quite cool because it then adds the element of design on the mockup itself so that it suits the kind of product mockup that you want. If you have enjoyed this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe and share the content with other creators who are going to benefit. And yes, by the way, I do have that Udemy course. Please go grab the course. It's currently on special. I will see you on our next video.